We're WSS, your worldwide shopping source.
Hi, everybody, and welcome back. Now, this is a great hour for you watch connoisseurs out there because we've got a beautiful selection of Stuhrling watches coming up during this hour and a very special guest. But you're going to have to wait just a minute for you to meet the guest. But what we're going to do right now is take a look at some of the watches that you're going to see during this hour because, I tell you, it is a wonderful array and some incredible price points. Like, for example, the Stuhrling Athena watch. What a color selection you've got. Pink tourmaline, garnet, aquamarine, and rhodolite for $79.99. You may want to grab the phone right now on that one because that is a hot new price. Item 2931. We'll be seeing that in just a couple of minutes. It's a very short little preview because I want to show you as many watches that we possibly can get to during this hour. Now, this has been one of my favorites, in fact, and I'm actually wearing the Big Easy. This is from Stuhrling. Choice of either the silver tone or the copper. I'm wearing the silver tone right now. 2928 for $149.97. These prices, again, phenomenal prices, great buys. If you are looking for quality timepieces, you're going to love Stuhrlings for many reasons. 2928. Okay, then a little later on, too, we have the Stuhrling Lady Anna Digi watch. Now, this has a wonderful color combination. Again, light blue, white, pink, or black. 2936 for $229.98. You can see that's also analog and digital both. So that just gives you some options for just $229.98. And that one, too, I think you're going to like the color collection that we have. The light blue, the white is just so hot right now. Pink or black, whatever fits you, you're going to find with a wonderful stingray strap, too. And that's just a big, big upgrade right there. 2936. Then we've got the Jazzy watches. The Stuhrling RT Jazzy watch for $299.97, 16047. Three custom pays of $99.99. These are all going to be coming up. I tell you, it's a huge variety. It's a huge show full of Stuhrling watches. So the RT Jazzy watch, 16047. And also, this is one of my favorites, the Stuhrling RT Jazzy watch. Now, this is an Stuhrling RT Jazzy watch. Now, this is in a silver tone with the brown leather strap, 16048 for $299.97. That one really is a sharp, sharp timepiece. I love that look on that one. And also coming up this hour, another one. Gosh, I guess I have a couple of favorites here. The Stuhrling Newport Forever watch. This is really a big, massive, gorgeous watch. Guys, I tell you, this is one you want. Executives, you're going to have this one. 16054 for $349.98. That's all coming up. And also coming up, my big surprise of this hour. Oh my goodness, look who is here. Oh my God, it's Larry Magen.
Hey,
President Jerry. Of Stuhrling in person right here.
Hey, Jerry.
Good to see you, Larry.
Hey, you know, this is our first chance to work together.
Yeah.
And I'm really excited about this because I'm a big fan of yours. I watch your shows all the time. I love the way that you do your presentations. And I want to thank everybody out there in WSS land for all their support this weekend. This is about the fifth show, I think. We've got one more later tonight and one more tomorrow. But it's been great so far, and I can't wait to get into these watches with you.
Well, on that cue, then, I think we should just dive right in and start off with a great big buy from Stuhrling, the Basilica watch. And
sure,
this has been such a very popular watch because who could imagine that you'd be able to pick up an automatic watch for under $100?
Well, Jerry, this is you're absolutely right. I mean, that's the key here on this particular timepiece is you're getting a mechanical automatic timepiece for $100, enough said. But this was actually something we did as a special promotion with WSS. And if anybody's out there, I'm sure there are people out there watching the show right now that already own this piece because we brought it in December as a kind of a Christmas Hanukkah special.
Mm-hmm.
And we brought of a Christmas Hanukkah special,
mm-hmm.
and we brought in a massive quantity, and then we got a second delivery of quantity, and you know, the question was, do we hold off on the second quantities till next Christmas, or do we just bring them in? And we brought them in, and so we still have it here at $99.99, and The key, again, is that it is a mechanical timepiece, and if people out there aren't familiar with mechanicals, it's something that is really much in vogue now to be able to collect mechanical timepieces. Like your father maybe used to wind his watch, that's what this is. And we'll show the back of the watch, too, to show you. There it is. And you'll notice here, we don't take any shortcuts at Stuhrling. That particular movement is decorated with Côte de Genève decoration. You see the rotor on the back there. It's got accented blued steel screws as well. To be able to get a mechanical timepiece, even for under $200, is a tremendous bargain. To get it for $100 is almost ridiculous. But again, it was a special for Christmas, and these are the second quantities now. And it's just a great opportunity. Now here, the interesting thing about the basilica, Jerry, is the crystal.
Right there, you can see it.
That is what is called a cathedral crystal. And for somewhat obvious reasons, if you know what a cathedral ceiling is in a building, if you were a little tiny ant inside that watch and looking up, you'd be looking up at the cathedral ceiling. But that is not cheap to do. That's actually very expensive. Right. This is a Cristerna crystal, which for the money is probably the best crystal you're going to be able to get as far as, again, for the money. It was developed for the eyewear industry. And they actually have more strength over a spread surface area than sapphire. Sapphire is a harder surface, which is maybe a little more scratch resistant, but it's as far as breakage goes, you're not going to find anything that's more shatterproof than a Cristerna. This was developed for the eyewear industry, and to be able to get that faceting on there is not inexpensive to do. And this is in a solid 316L surgical stainless steel case, and I love your choice in picking up the black one there, Jerry, because, excuse me, to me, this is the dressiest of the bunch. This is a great unisex watch. It is a true unisex, men or women, but for the guys, it's a great dress watch.
Yeah, it looks just handsome on the wrist. You know, you saw Mary just a moment ago with the brown watch, the copper color, we'll call it the copper. I'm wearing the black. Now, there's the copper right there. That's also really a striking watch.
Yeah.
We also have color choices, though, of silver tone and blue as well. So you've got four different colors to choose from on this one. These are all water-resistant down to 30 meters. They have the two-year warranty here and come in the Stuhrling original watch box as well. And there's the other two colors that you can see right there. That blue is pretty sharp, too, I guess.
Yeah, I think the blue, for any ladies out there that have any tanzanite jewelry, that would go phenomenal with your tanzanites. Also, for the guys, I think the blue would be great with blue jeans and a t-shirt.
Yeah,
to
wear, see that too.
To wear a mechanical timepiece with blue jeans and a t-shirt. And normally, if you're not familiar with mechanicals, let me tell you, they're very, very collectible now. They're very much in vogue. It basically, you're paying homage to an art and tradition that goes back centuries. And it was kind of a lost art once we got into the 70s with the development of the quartz movements. And even some of the big Swiss companies went out of business in the 70s. And about the mid-90s, this whole renaissance began, getting back into the collecting of the mechanical automatic timepieces.
It truly is, Larry, just a terrific buy here on a gorgeous watch. A very supple leather band as well. And of course, the band is going to match the color of the dial you've got here. You've got the blue with the blue, the black with the black and the silver tone, and then a bronze colored or brown with the copper.
You know, I'll tell you, your choice of description there, supple, is absolutely perfect. I love it. This is a genuine French leather band. It's got no padding on it, so you're right. It's very, very soft. You can see how supple it is. Great choice. You've been practicing.
Last look, too. We got to move on. We got lots to show you.
Great value. Great value.
It truly is a great value. Now, this is also another one of those great buys. This is the one that I was wearing, the Stuhrling Leonardo watch.
Sure.
2952 for $149.97. $149.97. That's going to be coming up in just a couple of minutes. Then we also, let's see, the Manhattan Chic. That's another, Larry, you've got so many great looking watches. Stuhrling just does an incredible job of design. This is the Manhattan Chic watch.
Thank you. In silver tone,
blue, or rose tone for $299.97.
And as far as I'm concerned, that's one of the most beautiful that we've ever produced, is the Manhattan Chic. I own the one in the center there, the rose gold. But big, big, large case, mechanical automatic timepiece, a mother of pearl outer track dial, which is grade A mother of pearl. It really pops.
You know, now many people also like to have more of a bracelet style.
Yes.
We also have you covered here with the Stuhrling Sea Lion watch with the blue dial, item 2921 for $197.97. This is an automatic watch. It's got the Lexus caliber, 20 jewel movement in this one. Mm-hmm. And this also has your water resistance down to 100 meters. Maybe it's just me, Larry, but I always think that water resistance. Maybe it's just me, Larry, but I always think that water resistance is an important aspect in a watch.
Well, you know, it's maybe it is just you, Jerry.
Okay,
because,
maybe it is just me.
Because personally, I feel it's overrated, but that's okay. It's everybody's opinion. The thing is this. This is water resistant to 100 meters because it has a screw-down crown. This has sapphire crystals front and back, okay? This is an absolute bargain. We're really at the very end of the lot here. There aren't a lot of these to go around. If anybody out there is into this masculine diver's look, I would say don't hesitate. Jump on the Sea Lion as quick as you can here because we only have this last execution in blue. Originally, there were five executions. Then it was down to three. And now this is all we have left here at WSS. Again, this is solid 316L surgical stainless steel, a big, chunky 40-millimeter round case on a solid stainless steel bracelet. We've taken no shortcuts here whatsoever. Everything we do at Stuhrling is done with the respect for the art and tradition of the Swiss watchmaking legend. We do it the proper way. What Jerry is showing you right now, ladies and gentlemen, he's showing you the unidirectional ratcheting bezel. And let me tell you something, we didn't even shortcut that. A lot of companies are using what we call, you know, what is referred to as 60 teeth. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is a 90 teeth ratcheting bezel. Okay, it's a higher grade. Yeah. It costs more money. This watch was never, ever, ever intended to sell anywhere near this price. Not with sapphire crystals. This is a true, genuine automatic mechanical timepiece. If you show them the back, Jerry, and it's a little difficult with the bracelet, but you can see right through the exhibition case back and the sapphire crystal, you have a mechanical automatic timepiece. You have the movement is actually decorated with. The movement is actually decorated with Cote de Genève, which is a very expensive, like circular graining patterns on the rotor and on the movement, and it's accented by the blued steel screws. This is a real manly, masculine piece, and there's very few pieces, and I see we have quite a few people on the phone right now. They're not going to last. They're not going to go, you know, be enough to go around here. So get the last ones of these because it's just it's our Sea Lion. It's our heaviest duty. Water from our water sport collection. It's from our sports.
Well.
It's from our sportsman series, in our water sport collection, and we have a lot of what we call divers pieces. Mm-hmm. And the reason I had said that perhaps the water resistance was overrated is because most people, most guys, we don't have any more of the green or the two-tone watch there, guys. Only the blue is left. You better hurry. But most guys who buy these kind of watches, including myself. You're not going to get me dipping down there, Jerry.
You know, 100 meters?
No.
You're not going to be
100
that?
Meters? Are you kidding? That's 300 feet, man. You know, I'll tell you, most guys wash their hands, and that's about as much with their watch on. That's about as much water as you're ever going to see your watch, okay?
And that's why it's good to have that water resistance in it, because I just think, you know, it just gives you that level of comfort knowing that, you know, hey, you take the buddy and you throw him in the pool, and he had his watch on.
Okay, there you go. Ah. Now you've explained yourself.
Well, okay, yeah. Well, you know, not that it happens all the time, but, you know, once in a while, you get that little wild hair, and you think, hey, yeah, that's throwing in the pool.
Anyway, it looks great on you. It's not necessarily a piece you'd wear with a suit, but you know what? You could pull it off, and you could do it. But great with jeans, great with a polo shirt. Guys love this look, and ours is very, very heavy duty. These are not hollow links. Mm. This is solid stainless steel. That tooling that Jerry is pointing to down the center link, that cost a lot of extra money. Sapphire crystals. Look at the yellow sweep secondhand as well. And anyway, it's one of our biggest hits, our heaviest duty divers piece that we've ever done. It's something we're getting heavily into now, is our water sports collection.
Last look at this one, too. We don't even have a dozen remaining on these now. So grab the phone if you're loving that Sea Lion watch, a nice, gorgeous sport watch for $197.97 with the Lexus caliber automatic movement. That's a 20 jewel movement, too.
Super value, a real collector's piece.
Okay, onward we're going to go. We keep moving on. I do like this. I like the clasp on this one, too, with the double deployment. You push both buttons.
It's got a safety lock on it as well.
Very nice. Yeah. Oh, also, in the Sea Lion family, we have our two-tone stainless steel blue and silver tone for $249.99.
This is the Stellar Sea Lion.
The Stellar Sea Lion, yes.
The Stellar Sea Lion. And, you know, if you know anything about, you know, the whole sea lion species, mm-hmm. the Stellar is actually the largest of all the sea lions.
I did not know that.
I did not know that until I did my own research, too, Jerry.
Now, notice, too, on Mary right here, you know, the style right now is oversized watches for the ladies.
Yeah.
So, ladies, feel free to pick up this one because you love the look on this one, or you love the oversized look on your watches.
Yeah. Now, this one is not a mechanical automatic. This one, and again, a super value here at $250. This one is a Swiss quartz chronograph, okay? And this one also is water resistant to 100 meters. It not only has a screw down crown, Jerry, mm-hmm. it also has screw down pushers. Okay, for that water resistance. But this is powered by the Swissetta G15 movement, which is one of the finest chronograph movements that you can find anywhere in the world. So you're getting a true in the world. So you're getting a true just a brilliant engine that is running this timepiece. Again, it's got the unidirectional ratcheting bezel, and this one's a chrono, a Swiss quartz, as opposed to the mechanical.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you can use it as a timing device if you want to, you know, use it almost like a stopwatch.
Right. So this is one with a battery.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's
okay.
Right. A quartz movement is run by a battery. That's absolutely correct. And in this one, we only have these last three executions. And if you like the two-tone,
yeah.
that two-tone should literally be $100 more than the other two. But because we're using dollar cost averaging, ladies mm-hmm. and gentlemen, you can actually scoop that up at the same price.
And there's also the fewest of the two tones remaining. So if you like that combination of the white and the yellow, then you need to grab the phone quickly on this one because these are going to be sold out first.
Ladies and gentlemen, run to the phone right now for this one because there's a lot of people on the phone. There aren't a lot of these left to go around. This is our Stellar Sea Lion, Swissetta G15 movement. Sapphire crystal, once again, Jerry. Sapphire crystal, solid 316L surgical stainless steel, one of the finest movements, a Swissetta G15. This piece is masculine. It's guys, you're going to love this piece. You really will. I own one of these myself, but the execution I have is not on the screen because we originally had six executions on this. Yeah.
And a very, very rich looking watch, too. Now, the two-tone is done in a silver tone, and actually it'd be more of a rose type of gold.
Rose gold, mm-hmm. yes. It's rose gold plated, the bezel, and also that tooling down the center, that center link mm-hmm. down the center. And also we did it on the safety lock on the clasp.
And there's
the
unidirectional ratcheting dial there. And this is what divers use to tell how much air they've got left. That's one
correct. Exactly. You could take that big pointer at the zero and put it like right wherever the minute hand is and know, okay, I've got 45 minutes. And when the minute hand gets to the 45, you know, hey, I better come back up for air. But this is water resistant to 100 meters, mm-hmm. screw down pusher, screw down crown. The quality on this piece is sensational. And once again, Jerry, this is a piece that once again was never intended to sell for anywhere near this price. We're down toward the very end of the lot on these.
That means it's your opportunity, ladies and gentlemen, to pick up the phone and get in on some of these great looking watches and appreciate the price.
And you'll notice, Jerry, we give you a very generous size on that link bracelet. If you need any extra links, we can do them for you, but I doubt if you will because we give you a lot of links, and if you need one taken out, we can take one out. It's an adjustable bracelet as well.
Boy, it's all about design, too. I mean, that's what people notice about your watches, is they're going to notice the size of a watch, first of all. They're also going to notice the little detailing, like this one, the two-tone, or any of them, really, when you have that texturing in the bracelet itself, and just the quality. I mean, you look at these watches, and they look expensive.
Well, they are expensive. You know, let me tell you something.
Yeah.
You know, you get what you pay for, but with Stuhrling Original, you really get more than you pay for. If you take a look, you raise a very good point about the details, but if you take a look at that bezel, just a simple little thing like the raised chapters, okay? The raised chapters are polished, but the juxtaposition of the polished chapters against the brushed finish on the bezel, mm-hmm. it just pops. It's so beautiful. It's so striking. Just let the beauty of this piece just wash all over you, mm-hmm. ladies and gentlemen.
Wow. And, you know, let's talk about retail.
Yeah.
This is over $1,000 easily.
Yeah, our MSRP on this definitely is, and that's done by the accepted principles of manufacturing standards in the industry. principles of manufacturing standards in the industry, this would be an $1,100 watch in a mm-hmm. retail store. That's absolutely correct. Here with our direct relationship with WSS, normally we would bring this on the air at probably $399 or $449, but here we're at the end of the lot on these. We didn't have big quantities. This is the first weekend, the first time we've ever aired the Stellar Sea Lion. We started airing the Sea Lion in December, and we're sold out now down to just that last blue execution. But on the Stellar, this is the first weekend that we've given you these, and they've gone very well so far on my trip. So
grab the phone, ladies and gentlemen. Truly, before these are gone, the two-tone is going to be gone very, very quickly. We have fewest in that quantity. 16052 for $249.99. Also, coming up a little later on in the show, we've got our RT Jazzy watch in either the silver tone, the black, or the salmon. I tell you, Larry, that salmon is really sharp. That's a cool color.
Yeah,
that's
not a common color you find every day.
16047, that's going to be coming up in just a little while. So don't be going anywhere. And ladies, don't go anywhere either, because I got some great watches for you in just a second or two. Also, the Stuhrling Versailles watch in the steel blue or the black rose or rose tone and rose for $149.97. That's right. Got your round dial. And I love the detailing, too, around the numerals. Just the round circle around the numerals themselves. 2920 is the item number there for $149.97. Okay, now.
That's also a mechanical automatic, too.
An excellent price on that.
It really is.
Now, all right, this is the kind of the big surprise here, ladies and gentlemen, because not only is this watch ideal for welcoming spring, adding some color and a little bit of fun into your watch wardrobe, but this has a huge, huge price break. My gosh, for $79.99.
Well,
this was $129.99.
That's correct. And you might notice that you've seen this watch on the Athena on a lot of the shows here on WSS mm-hmm. because we've done a special promotion with WSS on the Athena watch. We first brought this piece to WSS in November, and we brought a nice little quantity, and they sold very well. I think we sold three of the four executions were sold out, and we had a tremendous, tremendous success with the basilica. It looks great on Mary. These are genuine gemstones, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, in a solid stainless steel case. We had tremendous success with the promotion we did in December on the basilica, and they wanted something. What can we do for January? Give us something. And we have good quantity on these. They sold very well here, and so we worked out a special arrangement with the powers that be here at WSS. We brought in a massive quantity, and you guys are airing this on almost all your shows mm-hmm. right now. It's going very, very well. And we reduced the price all the way down to $80, but it wasn't as simple as that, Jerry, because those people who bought them at $130, we sold quite a few of them out there. We have arranged to give a credit to every single one of them of $50 so that they won't feel cheated. But,
so nice.
But nevertheless, here it is at $80, $79.99, the Athena. We were calling it the rock around the clock, but it really is our Athena case. It's the sister case to our Delphi case, which is our men's version, which has a big 40-millimeter step design round case. But nevertheless, this one that you're showing here is the pink version, which those are 2-millimeter round pink tourmalines. They're set in a like a cylinder, and then they will float around in that channel, okay, that track. And another thing we've done for a little extra panache is in the crown, Jerry, mm-hmm. we have put a 3-millimeter round faceted CZ of the same color. It's color coordinated. So there's your pink CZ. The strap is a genuine leather strap, and it's covered with a satin twill, okay? And by the way, you know, earlier today we were showing this piece, and I was saying for Valentine's Day, the red one.
Oh,
you
yeah.
know. But you know, I actually checked my email between shows, and one of our good customers had sent me an email saying, you know, she bought the pink one because she said, don't cheat pink. She said pink is also a Valentine's Day color.
Pink is very much a Valentine's Day
color.
Not
just red. So to Mrs. D out there, thank you for that email, and I'm not going to forget that again. Pink is a great color for Valentine's Day.
And let's just say, Larry, at the price now at $79.99, well, we could get both colors.
Well, you know, very true. As a matter of fact, if you're one of those guys that, you know, you like to buy Valentine's Day gifts, mm-hmm. and you got a mother and a sister and a wife and a daughter and all, you know, you need multiple gifts, buy one of each color and, you know, decide who gets what. Maybe the red one goes to the wife, mm-hmm. okay, the pink one to the daughter, mm-hmm. maybe the blue one to the mother. Of course, you could go by birthstones, too.
True, now,
the blue one, the nice turquoise blue, has aquamarines, and of course, that's the birthstone for the month of March, because I know that because that's my birthstone. But nevertheless, you know, you can decide who gets what at this price. $80 is a fantastic price for a Stuhrling original watch. And also, this is powered by a Swiss quartz movement, Jerry. It's not, mm-hmm. So you're getting a very fine engine in this piece.
Now, I want to take a look at what we've also found on the internet. Other places. This is their price for this same watch, $139.99. So even our regular price of $129 was beating their regular price.
That's correct.
Now at $79.99, you're virtually half, almost half that price.
Well, you know, that other reseller that you just pointed to, we do business with them, and I'll tell you this, you know, you can't get this watch on their website. Not anymore, because we gave you everything we had.
So now it's your opportunity, ladies and gentlemen,
We gave you everything, and that's how we were able to do such a spectacular deal. It was a buyout. So.
And I have to tell you, too, the two most popular colors have been the garnet, which is a red, and the rhodolite, which is more of a raspberry red. Now, this Mary's got the raspberry red on. She's got the rhodolite. So think of that, raspberry reddish. And then the other is more of a true red, which is our garnet red. That's this one. This is a little more redder than what Mary has on. So those are the differences. More red here and a little more raspberry color with the rhodolite garnet.
Correct.
Don't miss out on the blue, too. I think that it's such a great opportunity to pick up some of those colors that just, you know, are hard to find. A lot of you love blue.
And Jerry, we're getting a real spike in the phone calls. Ladies and gentlemen, run to the phone right now, because everybody out there, this is just such a great opportunity to pick up a Stuhrling original for $80, okay?
Nah.
Whether you're buying it for yourself or you're buying it as a gift, bring it home, try it on, whatever you want to do. It's a Stuhrling original Swiss quartz movement with genuine gemstones in it for $79.99. It's a special promotion between Stuhrling and WSS. Take advantage of this. This is just a great opportunity, and I see a lot of people on the phone already are.
You know, and actually, when we're talking about the colors, too, I mean, we're talking pink tourmaline. That's not just the color of the band. There's actually your pink tourmaline. It's not just the color of the band. There's actually your pink tourmalines in the watch itself.
Right. In fact,
that's
if you want to
tourmaline right there.
Exactly. In fact, if you want to show them the back of that pink one, Jerry, on the back of the case, we actually write the name of the stones that's on the back. It'll say tourmalines. You'll see five little circles. Okay. You'll see the you know, what we do with the case back there, and you see the five circles representing the five stones, and it says pink tourmaline down there at the bottom. But also, that strap you're showing, that pink, that is a beautiful, beautiful rose pink. I mean, mm-hmm. that is a true rose pink. This is way beyond bubblegum.
Yeah. And the thing, too, I like about this is the fact that it's so color coordinated. You know, your stones coordinate with the band, which coordinates with the numerals on the dial itself. And then you also have on the crown a CZ that's color coordinated, too.
Correct.
And it really just looks just amazing together, the whole combination, and some great colors, too, like the pink tourmaline, which you're seeing right here. Ideal for Valentine's Day. You know, I would tend to gravitate towards the pink for Valentine's Day. I guess I'm thinking kind of more of the pink hearts.
Well, you know, I did get an email from a customer saying, you said red for Valentine's Day. What about pink?
That's right. Don't
so forget Mrs.
pink.
D, thank you for that email.
What about raspberry?
And raspberry? Sure.
Okay.
$79.99. The clock is up and running. We only have another, not even 90 seconds left, and then we're going to move on. The Stuhrling Athena watch.
Look at the activity right now. We're getting a lot of calls on this, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all. Hang in there. We'll get right to you. Look at this, Jerry.
Now, that's the raspberry, or I call it raspberry. It's rhodolite garnet, is
correct.
What you're getting. That's a raspberry red. So, actually, maybe we could pass this over to Mary if she'd like to, you know, put the red next to it so you can kind of see what the difference
okay,
is.
Okay, sure.
On those.
Here you go, Mary.
Because sometimes it's hard to see. Right now, the garnet is on. All right, now the garnet is on the left side, and the rhodolite is on the right middle. So there's
that's
the difference.
Correct.
You can see it side to side. But yeah, the rhodolite is just a little more, well, raspberry, I guess. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, a little more pinkish to it, I guess.
It is.
Pinkish red.
It is. They're both garnets. One is the, I think those are African red garnets on the red one, and the rhodolites.
And you know, this floating gemstones that go around this, there's also a very, very famous watch company who will remain nameless.
Yeah.
But, they've been doing that too. And so you've got that same look.
Absolutely. I know you're talking about Chopard, and I don't mind saying it because I love Chopards, but let's be honest about it. They don't have the track like this. Theirs are just kind of floating out there in the dial. So if this was a Chopard, instead of $79, it'd be $7,900, but you're talking about one of my favorites. I love Chopard. Yeah.
Well, the Stuhrling Athena watch is yours, 2931. Grab the phone, get in on this one, because not only is it beautiful, but when you have those color choices, it's just so nice to be able to really color coordinate to the outfits that you're wearing. I just, the blue to me, that aquamarine, grab it. All right, still available
super
if you're just
value.
Tuning in. Talk about super values, Larry.
The Basilica. I mean, this started something here that I don't know if we're ever going to be able to get out of it now. Because, what I'm saying is now WSS, they want a special promotion every month. This promotion that we did in December on the Basilica went through the roof. And I know there are truly thousands of people out there right now watching the show that have this watch. We had a lot of positive comments on it. To be able to pick up a mechanical automatic for $100 is unheard of. We sharpened our pencil super sharp, and WSS did so as well. And here, there it is at that price. And that copper dial is a true copper.
Now, on this one, we have the wrong picture here, because that's the big sea lion.
No, this is the right picture here now. This is the sea lion.
Yeah,
this is the...
I'm sorry.
The reason why you thought that is because you're seeing three executions. The fact is...
We only have the blue remaining.
Exactly.
Yes.
The two-tone is sold out, the green is sold out, but the blue is still available, and there's only a few left. So, folks, take advantage of this and score this piece as fast as you can. It's the midnight blue dial.
On the left.
Right. A heavy-duty mechanical automatic diver's piece for only $200. That is a super value right there, and there's only a few pieces left.
Yeah, that one, you don't want to miss out on that. Retailing at nearly $1,000, your price $197.97. 2921 is the item number. It is the watch that is on the left. It is in a beautiful blue. You're going to like that. Now, this is the one that I've been wearing.
The Big Easy.
Yeah, the Big Easy.
I love this piece.
How do we get the name Big Easy?
Well, that's a great question. I know a lot of people think it has something to do with New Orleans. And I love the Big Easy, and I hope that city comes back all the way and then some. It's one of my favorite towns for sure. What happened down there in the Ninth Ward is truly tragic. What it is this has a big date complication, and a big date you see under the 12 up there, the 08 is showing. Okay. What a big date complication means is that it's two independent wheels, okay? The wheel on the left, yeah, you'd have to come in super tight, but nevertheless, the wheel on the left has 0, 1, 2, 3, and the wheel on the right has 0 through 9. There you go. Here's the 2 and the 3. That's two independent discs. That's an extra complication, okay? It's called... That's an extra complication, okay? It's called a big date complication. Most date complications have a wheel that's numbered 1 through 31, okay? And it shows through a date aperture window in the dial. Here we have a big date complication, okay? And it's an easy, what we call an easy read. It's an at-a-glance read. It's not one of those watches that you have to look at for a couple of seconds to figure out what time it is, okay? So you've got a big date, and it's easy to read, hence...
The Big Easy.
Very nicely done.
I got
done.
It now. I
there
got
you go.
It. Well, there's the answer.
You
right
see
there.
That? This is complicated scientific information, Jerry.
This is so educational. I'm learning so much today.
The Big Date.
Now,
the big
I'm
easy.
Wearing the silver tone right now. There's also the availability of the copper watch, and that has such a incredible look to that one, too. You know, I'm a big fan. I have several watches. I'm not as big of a watch collector as Tim is, or probably as you are, too, for that matter of fact. But I always look for watches that will complement what I already have, something that will maybe fill in a blank. For example, a watch of this color, a copper-faced watch.
This copper dial, Jerry, I mean, our copper dials are second to none. Now, let me say this. The material is not copper material.
Mm-hmm,
we're talking about copper color, okay? Mm-hmm. And a lot of companies who do the copper colors, they really don't nail it. We really nail our copper dials. This looks like one of those
pennies
you flattened out in one of those machines in San Francisco, you know? But any case, look at the texturing in the center of the dial. This is a very easy watch to read, and this makes for a great, I mean a great, everyday kind of a watch. It's a Swiss quartz movement. It says so right down there at the bottom, mm-hmm. Swiss quartz. It has an offset secondhand subdial with a guilloche design in that little subdial with the silver ring. Big date complication. Those are individually applied Arabic numerals, Jerry. Mm. What that means is each one of those numerals, they're not screened on there, printed on there. Each one of those numerals has like two pegs that go through the dial and are sealed on the back end of the dial.
So okay? Much more expensive dial to make.
Well, the process. I mean, it's all about the process. Everything we do at Stuhrling Original is all about the respect for the art and the tradition of the Swiss watchmaking legend mm-hmm. that goes back, you know, a couple of centuries. Okay, what's the point of paying homage to these mechanical automatic timepieces and everything else if we're going to take shortcuts and we're going to do it in a cheap way? And I don't believe there's any other watch manufacturer out there that is quite doing exactly what we're doing at Stuhrling Original.
Well, I agree. What I love about this watch, too, is the fact that it has that copper-colored dial, but it's also done with your black leather band.
Mm-hmm.
And I just think that that's such a great change, because oftentimes you'll see a copper or a brownish-colored dial with just brown bands.
Well, that's true, and I don't mind it with a brown strap, quite frankly, but you're right. Black is kind of, you know, you can wear this with anything. I mean, this would be great with jeans. This is a great everyday watch. You don't have to worry about setting it. You don't have to worry about, you know, adjusting the time. Mm-hmm. You can throw it in a drawer and take it out 6 months later, and it's going to be beating right on, the time will be right on the money.
And you know, Larry, black is the new black.
Black is the new black.
I didn't know if you know that.
No, I thought pink was the new black. No,
well, I think black is back to the blue, the new black.
Or brown is the new black. But I'll tell you what, this is a great piece. It's been a big seller here at WSS. We're in second quantities on some of these executions now. And our copper dials, like I say, we're known for it. It's really second to none. And this shape of the case, by the way,
mm-hmm.
is a very popular shape. It's not really a tonneau, and it's not really a rectangle. It's not an oval. It's kind of like a racetrack. You know, if you like, you know, track and field, you know, it looks like a 400-meter track, doesn't it?
Right.
You know, with your straightaways on the sides and your curves. I mean, you could call it a tonneau if you were to flip it horizontal, okay? If you flip that watch horizontal, face it up now. If you do it that way, it's a short, squatty, fat tonneau, which is like a blown-out pickle barrel.
Okay.
Okay. But vertically, it's like a racetrack, and it's just a phenomenal Swiss quartz piece, a great everyday timepiece from Stuhrling Original.
$149.97. It's item 2928. Grab the phone. We have remaining the copper. Very few remain in the copper. I have a few more in your silver tone. 2928.
Are we sold out of the mocha?
Yeah. That one's gone.
Okay, mochas are gone.
Yep.
Okay.
Sorry. So now we're moving on to our jazzy. Oh, this one. Oh, man.
Yeah.
Oh, my. This one, Larry, looks more than $1,000, which a retail was.
Yes. This is a brand new timepiece. It's a new model for us. We're debuting it this weekend here on WSS. We just got them in less than 2 weeks ago. We shipped them over here right away. And there's actually four executions, and what we did is we singled this execution out of the other three and made a separate SKU, because I almost wish we would have started with the others first, but it doesn't really matter. It's okay. This case is called it's from our RT series. And RT, by the way, stands for Roaring Twenties.
Okay?
It's got very much of an Art Deco look to it. It's very geometric. It's It's very rectangular with those horizontal lines top and bottom. And so it's from our Roaring 20 series. And this particular case has already spawned three of our most popular sellers of all time for Stuhrling Original. This particular case goes back to the very beginnings of Stuhrling Original. And now what we've done with the case is we modified it just a little bit this time around, okay? All the other three models that were best sellers for us, the case was on the profile, was flat on top. Here what we did is we put a slight curve to it. So we tweaked the case just a little bit, which makes it a little jazzier, okay? Mm-hmm. And we had a model previous to this one that was called the RT Jazz. That one was just like this, where it had the offset secondhand subdial and it had the big date up at 12. Here we moved the big date over to 2 o'clock, and we call it the Jazzy because we made the case into a curved top, which is fantastic because now you have a curved crystal. And that cost a lot more money. There's the curve that Jerry, that we're talking about. Thank you, Jerry. And so it's a little bit of a domed Cristerna crystal, excellent crystal. It is a mechanical automatic timepiece. And what we did on this new model is we changed the dial, and the other three executions are going to show you that. But on this execution, we gave you a hybrid, okay? This that you're seeing right now on the screen is the same dial and hands that we had on the previous RT Jazz. So this one is going to be the most collectible by far. If you like this styling of our one of our best sellers of all time, here you can get it in the new case.
Now, when they're saying silver tone, they're talking about the dial is a silver tone.
They're talking about the dial.
A silver tone.
They're talking about the dial. This is rose gold.
Tone.
It's a rose gold plated 316L surgical stainless steel case, which is cut from a solid bar. This is not a cast case, and we need to make that very clear. Because when you get it home, folks, you're going to go, wow. You can't believe how significant it feels in your hand. This is not base metal or anything like that. This is the real goods right here. And there you have the rotor that you can see that's been decorated as well. You see the movement, you see the blued steel screws, you see the case back, which is a screwed in case back with decoration on the case back. These are all details of quality that you want to look for when you're looking for good watches. You don't want to see a case back that you can pop out with a knife, okay? Those are cheaper. Here you have a screwed in case back. The band is a 22 millimeter wide strap, which the 22s, I think, give you a little extra richness to it. It's genuine leather, but what we've done here, we've given you a very heavily padded leather. And that's our new strap, by the way, that has the, it's got a sweat repellent liner on the inside, which actually gives you extra life expectancy for the life of the strap. But, you know, when you wear a leather strap after 3, 4, 5 months, it starts to get maybe a little funky.
Yeah, I can see that.
But here with this sweat repellent liner, okay, it actually increases the life expectancy of the strap. And it's finished with a beautiful push-button dual-deploying clasp. And those clasps, they cost about $35 to $50 if you were to go buy one on the internet. So, and now here we go.
The Jazzies.
Yeah, this is the same as the last one, except this is the new one with the new case, but here's the new dial and the new hands, okay? And I love this one. I picked up the blue one immediately. I put a different strap on it, but you see my own. I'm wearing it on the air. But nevertheless, here's the silver tone with the blue hands. And if you look real close at the dial, it's got angled rays cut into the dial, which juxtaposition perfectly with this rectangular case with the horizontal lines top and bottom, really giving you that Art Deco feel. And it's got a trapezoidal-shaped offset secondhand subdial, Jerry. Which, again, everything about Art Deco is about geometry, you know, geometric shapes. And we've actually dedicated this piece to the father of Art Deco, Erte. Erte died in 1990, and his name was Roman de Tirtioff, and he actually referred to himself as Erte, which was the French pronunciation of his initials, RT. Erte, RT. And so we've dedicated this to, of course, in our case, it stands for Roaring Twenties, but...
Hey, ties in that way as well.
You
now,
see that?
The color two choices that you have are the black that Mary is wearing there. And again, ladies too, if you like that oversized look, Sarah, our very own Sarah here, loves oversized watches.
She's a lot of ladies do.
Yeah, they're just going.
A lot of ladies
looks great
do.
On her too. So yeah, feel free. This is the black that you're seeing right there that Mary is wearing. We also have the silver tone and the very unique salmon color, which again is one that I'm gravitating towards because it's a color that I don't have in my watch collection. And it's always nice to have a little change.
Yeah, you know, this is a true salmon. It's not a copper. Mm-hmm. And it's very unusual, very unique. And if you're a person that likes to collect timepieces, you're always looking for something different. You're always looking for something new for your collection. And I doubt if you have a salmon color dial. We have a few watches we've put some salmon colors. Our Saturn has one as well.
And there you're talking about the rays, as you can see, how they gravitate up towards
the
wall.
Does that look like Art Deco or what?
Very much so. Think of things like the Chrysler Building.
Absolutely.
Art Deco.
No question.
Design.
Absolutely. Mm. And I love the skeletonized hands as well. I love this piece. I'm one of those kind of guys, Jerry. I like everything that's old. I love that period of the 20s. I also like the retro deco period of the 40s, mm-hmm. even the Art Nouveau period of the 1900s. I'm really big on antique and estate pieces, but this piece here really does pay homage to a period in our history. You know, and the jazz, you know, the whole name jazz, a lot of people say is the only true American art form is jazz. It really came into its own being in the 20s.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the RT Jazz, the Roaring Twenties Jazz, and now we have the new one with the RT Jazzy with the curved case top. It's just phenomenal. Push button, dual deployant clasp. And above all, let's not forget, this is a mechanical timepiece, folks. It's just a tremendous, tremendous value here for $300.
And look how good it looks on the wrist.
Yeah, exactly.
Doesn't that look handsome? We got to move on. 16047 for $299.97 retails $930. The Stuhrling RT Jazzy Watch, 16047. You know, you guys have come up with some not only gorgeous watches, but you also have come up with some very creative names, and it really helps tie in to
you
the
like
feel.
That, huh?
Yeah, like I like the Newport Forever. You know, think of Newport out in the New England coast.
Okay, let's talk about it.
Okay.
Are we on that piece
now? Yeah, we're on that one right now.
All right, well, the Newport Forever, let me say this. First of all, it's a regulator. Okay, and what that means is you have the hour hand on a separate axis from the minute hand. Okay, mm-hmm. And regulators are very, very popular, and we've done about six or seven of them. I've lost count every time. We do one. They're just smashing hits. Every watch company does them. They were made popular by Chrono Swiss in the early 70s. They were in clocks in observatories. Okay. Mm. Some people call them doctor's watches. Let's just take a look at this time that you're showing on camera right now. There you go. If you come in, if you're saying, well, gee, that looks great, Larry, but what time is it, right? You look at the hour dial, which is a semicircle there at the top. The small hand is pointing between the 5 and the 6. Now, you can tell when that dial goes all the way around, the large hand will point to the outer track, the small hand to the inner track. So right now it's between 5 and 6, and if we pull back now just a little bit, sorry guys, I'm driving you nuts, I'm sure, but there the minute hand is pointing to the 41. So right now this watch is reading 5:41. And once you get used to it, these hands never obscure each other except for 2 minutes a day when it's 12 o'clock straight up. Okay? Or, you know, other than that, they never obscure, and that's why it's a doctor's watch. But you also have the offset second hand subdial down there mm-hmm. at the traditional 6 o'clock position. So it's 5:41 and 30 seconds right there. Now, let's keep going on this piece. You have a date aperture window with a quick set date down there. It says 23rd, which mm-hmm. is today is the 23rd. And Chris, you kept all these watches, you know, set beautifully. Thank you very much. And then what you have up here at the 9 o'clock position, that is an animated AM/PM indicator. And here's the thing about this particular piece. On this one, most AM/PM indicators with a sun and a moon, they're going to have a dial, a wheel underneath the dial of the watch, and they're going to show you the sun or the moon through an opening in the dial. Mm-hmm. In this case, and I wish I could say we created it. Other manufacturers have done it, but they're very, very expensive watches. We've taken the sun and the moon wheel, and we've put it on the outside of the dial. So right now, when it says 5:42, okay, the sun is actually setting right now, and the moon is moving up. So when it gets to like 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, the moon will be in full bloom. You'll know it's 6 o'clock in the evening.
And the sun will be all covered.
Correct.
Right now, it's half covered right now.
It's because the sun is setting.
Exactly.
Okay. So when the sun is up there, it says 3 o'clock. You know, it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon because the sun is showing. Okay. AM, PM. But here's the thing about this particular piece. What Stuhrling Original is really known for is our fabulous guilloche dial work.
Look at that.
This dial is unbelievable. This particular dial has been hydraulically struck somewhere between 40 to 50 times, okay? And you see this kind of rolling, wavy pattern on the dial, okay? Mm-hmm. It looks like the waves that you might see off the coast of, let's say, Newport. Okay? And this is from our Eternity series, where you look at this beautiful bezel, okay? It's this wide, beveled, high polished bezel that goes around. There's like a ring, like an eternity ring.
Mm-hmm, so
okay, okay, it's from our Eternity series. No, the bezel itself, right on top. That's the side of the case. Yeah, you're pointing to it. But anyway, it's from the Eternity series. It's the same case that we use for our Eternal Tourbillon, if you saw that. And therefore, it's Newport forever.
Oh, eternity.
You see that?
Yeah.
You see that, Jerry?
And the waves, I can see. I love the dial. There's guilloche on that.
Right.
Wow.
And we also have here one of our most popular regulators of all time. You also have a beautiful knurled edge onion style crown with a sapphire cabochon in the crown. There you go. And it's on a beautiful 20-millimeter genuine leather strap, and it's got the push-button dual-deploying clasp. You see the beautiful movement is decorated with the rotor and the Côte de Genève decoration. Look at the back of the case, a screwed-in case back. I mean, this is just a fabulous piece at this price at $350, and it's one of our best sellers, and I think we're very, very low in quantity right now.
Yeah, this one, we are definitely down to the final few remaining. We don't even have not even a dozen left.
And there's
a
lot of people right now on the phone. It's spiking. So, folks, if you want this, you better, you know, just run to the phone. Hurry up. Grab it.
And if we can go to the still real quickly, I'm just going to put this on the wrist so you get one shot on so you see what it looks like on the wrist. It really is. When I was going through the watch show, this is one that I wanted to make sure that we got to, just because the look on this one.
Look at the lugs on this thing.
Nothing else.
The lugs, you know, some people call them shoulders or lugs. They're these beautiful teardrop lugs that hold the strap. And this is one of our, I love this case, and that's why we put our $15,000 tourbillon in this case. It's the same case.
Look at that on. You know, this has a great profile to it. And, of course, I've got it displayed as so you can see it. Otherwise, I'd be wearing it with the crown pointing inward.
Correct. And it's not what I would call an everyday timepiece. This is a very dressy piece. This is a conversation piece. This is something you wear for maybe a business meeting, or you go wear for a special occasion.
Wow.
You go out to dinner with your friends or a special affair. You know, whatever it is. This is going to get a lot of compliments. You're going to get a lot of conversation with this piece. And you wear this piece with a $300 suit, and it's going to make it look like a $2,000 suit.
No kidding. 16054 for $349.98 in the stainless steel silver that you were seeing right here. Now, if you're just joining us, don't miss out on this one, ladies. The Stuhrling Athena watch, or gentlemen, get this for that lady of yours for Valentine's Day, because floating around in that little racetrack is your real gemstones, your pink tourmaline, your garnet, your aquamarine, or your rhodolite garnet. Those are the color choices that are matched by the bands. Of course, the rhodolite is a raspberry red that's on the right side, and of course, the garnet is the bright red that's on the left side. Also for you, we have the Stuhrling Big Easy watch in either the silver tone or the copper. 2928 for $149.97. Those are the two on the right side of the screen. The silver tone is in the middle. The copper is on the right. We're sorry, the brown has sold out. 2928. We're $149.97. $149.97. All right, executives, this is your turn now. The executive watch from Stuhrling, an automatic watch in silver tone, blue, or rose tone for $179.97. $179.97. Fewest, by the way, are in the blue at the moment.
Very classic timepiece here. Big chunky cushion shaped case. It's a squared to no. Some people call it a cushion case, but nevertheless, you have the beautiful round dial that's right in the dead center of this squared to no or a cushion case, and it's just beautiful. A very classic design. It's from our classic collection. It has the guilloche. Look, great shot, guys. Thank you, Brett. Coming right in on that dial. That dial's been hydraulically embossed about probably 40, 50 times with those vintage German machines and brass, and then it's dipped to achieve the final color. That's what we're known for. And we have a very high yield loss ratio on these dials. We waste about two dials for every dial that makes it into a watch. You know, the shortcut way is they make a die and they stamp out 100 dials. Shortcut way is they make a die and they stamp out 100 dials in one stamping, and they even will give you a textured look. But it's not the same as a true guilloche. This is guilloche. It's done by true Swiss watchmaking artisans that actually run those machines, and they have to have no imperfections in that dial, or else they have to toss it. But it looks actually, look how big it looks on Mary. But you know what? If ladies out there, you want to wear kind of a man's kind of look, a big, you know, be taken seriously kind of thing. This is a mechanical, automatic timepiece, guys. It's got the day and date side by side at 3 o'clock, which I've always felt is just so convenient. It really is the way it should be. And by the way, this is a bilingual watch, Jerry.
Really?
Yes, it is. You could actually adjust the date to read in French, and then it would give you the day in French so that it skips every other one. I always set them to English because then you don't have to deal with it. It's just Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Mandu.
I don't speak French, but you know, we also do some of these bilinguals in Spanish and Italian as well, because we do have some European distribution. But anyway, regardless of that, big, solid, chunky 316L surgical stainless steel that's milled from a solid bar. The guilloche is one of our best dials we've ever done. Knurled edge pull-out crown. This is just a great business watch.
Yeah.
Why we call it the executive.
And I also
push-button,
like,
dual deploying.
Yeah, your dual deploying clasp on this one. I'll show you that in a second, too. But it's really about the dials again. The look on these are so unique. This is not like anybody else's watch that you're going to see out there. The designs on these really stand out, and they set these watches apart. And of course, you know, being a little bit of a watch connoisseur, not like Tim Temple, by the way, who has, you know, he has a massive watch collection. And Larry, I know you've got a big watch collection as well. But I like variety, and I like something that not everybody else has the same look. This has got that bigger, chunkier look, nice on, very handsome on, very executive, henceforth the name, and the fact that it can work for the ladies as well.
Also, it's a great price, too. I mean, this is really a kind of a real closeout kind of a price, guys. At $180, you want to try a mechanical timepiece from Stuhrling, especially on these custom pays that you have for $60, you can bring it home and try it on and see what you think. But you're going to love this piece, folks, and it's just a super value. It just comes down to, do you like the design, really? Because the value is certainly there. And by the way, this has sapphire crystals front and back. Sapphire crystals, you know, they are the most scratch resistant, and they are the most expensive. And this is a piece that, at that time when we produced the piece, we hadn't gotten into Cristerna. Cristerna is a fairly new development in the watch industry within the last 12 months.
Yeah,
last 12 to 18 months, but really came into popularity in the last 12.
22 jewel movement on this as well. You
correct.
Can see the double deploying clasp, which is one of my favorites because you push both of the buttons to open it up, plus the fact that this is adjustable, this little part here, so you don't always have to be unbuckling and buckling your leather, which makes your leather last longer.
Once you set it to the size that you normally are, for me, I always set it in the second hole. I don't like to wear my watches real tight on the wrist. That's a long story. But anyway, you know, then you know where to set it, and you just push the button and boom, pop it off the hand, and it's very easy once you get used to it, really.
Last look at their executive watch, $2,989. Retails about $800. You got it for $179.97.
By the way, Jerry, typically you won't find the those dual deployant push button clasps on watches that sell for under $1,000. And we kind of have painted ourselves into a corner on this one. We used to do it all the time, and now they expect it from us. And here you have it on a watch that, again, it was never intended to sell for $180, but even still, you have it on a watch selling for $180, a push button dual deployant with sapphire crystals. That's, and a mechanical, and a big chunky case like that.
You know, just I had a tough time deciding between watches, and the Time Master is also one that I really gravitated towards when I saw this one. Just the look on this one, again, is a multi-$1,000 look. That's what I think of it when I see
this piece. Is first of all, it's a pretty much a brand new piece. We just came out with this in November, so it's really not even 3 full months old yet. Okay, this is a brand new piece. It's the Time Master. We call it a masterpiece made for eternity. It's the Time Master. The full name is Time Master Symphony, because this is our symphony case. But what you have here is, are we going to get into this piece now?
Yeah, we're
going to. We are? All right. Well, then let me tell you, this is going to take a little time, but this piece here is phenomenal. First of all, it's in a big 44 millimeter case, and what's really hot right now in the watch industry is large cases. Mm-hmm. Okay, a 40 millimeter is considered a full size men's case. A 40. This is not a 42. This is a 44. Okay, very, very large case, and Mary's wearing it very, very well. Now you're looking at that watch and you're thinking, oh my goodness gracious, is that gorgeous?
Mm-hmm.
But
exactly.
What time is it? You know, you don't know the time. Let me tell you how this works. It's first of all, it's a regulator. Okay, and we just learned about regulators a moment ago. Mm-hmm. And here the sub. And here the subdial up there at the top of the dial there, that's your hours. So we come in on Mary's watch just a little bit, and we see that the hour is pointing to, well, there it is.
We'll come into mine here.
Oh, yeah. Come into this one. All right, yeah. You're using the rose gold version. And the hour is pointing down there just very close to 6.
Because we're in
Central Time Zone. The minute hand, which is right there in the screen, is pointing just at the 55, and it's skeletonized. You see that, how it's skeletonized? So this right now would read 6:55, okay? Mm-hmm. All right, and you see the second hand rolling around, okay? So there's your hour, there's your minutes. It's 6:55. Now, we pull back just a little bit. This is not only a regulator, ladies and gentlemen. This is also what is referred to as a master calendar. Master calendar, you have your day of the week subdial, right? And you can over here at 3, right? You see that it's pointing to Monday. Today is Monday. Down at the bottom, you have your months of the year, okay? And it's pointing to January. You've got December and then the line for January, then February. So there it is. Monday, January 23rd. You see the quick set date down there in the little date aperture window? So you have three indicators of a calendar, which makes it a master calendar. You have day, date, and month, combined with a regulator. And if that's not enough, we have a separate GMT hand over here at the traditional 9 o'clock position, which is a Greenwich Mean Time hand, which basically can tell you military time, or you can even offset it and use it as a secondary time zone. Okay?
Wow.
So how about a dual time master calendar regulator? And let me tell you this, in a big 44 millimeter case with a big onion style crown, okay, and it's powered by a mechanical automatic timepiece. If this were a quartz movement, it would be an outright bargain at $400,
yeah.
Okay? The fact that it is a mechanical timepiece, okay, makes it mechanical timepiece, okay, makes it just absolutely unheard of at this price. This is amazing. It is a masterpiece made for eternity, the Time Master Symphony from Stuhrling Original. Take it away, Jerry.
It is an incredibly handsome watch. Ladies and gentlemen, if you've been looking at this piece, don't delay on this one. We have them available in the silver tone and blue, which Mary is wearing. I've got the silver tone and rose. There are very, very few of the silver tone and blue remaining.
Did we show the back of the watch on this one? I forget. Because I want everybody to see that I'm not making this up. This is a genuine mechanical automatic. It's got a decorated case back. It's got a screwed in case back that requires a special tool. It's decorated with Cote de Genève. It's got accented blued screws for the movement there. Just a phenomenal, phenomenal piece. Big 22 millimeter wide strap as well. Just a great piece, and we've refilled this order here 3 or 4 times already since November, and it's been a great seller here in all the executions.
I got to tell you, one handsome watch. That's all I.
Last thing I want to say on that piece is that big skeletonized minute hand is done for a reason. When it's 12 o'clock straight up, it never obscures the hour hand because you can see the hour hand right through the minute hand, Jerry.
Grab the phone, ladies and gentlemen. Don't miss out on treating yourself on what is known as the gloomiest day of the year today, by the way.
Is our hour up?
I know.
We're going to do a recap?
We are right now.
Take it away.
So here we go. 2923. That's the Time Master that you've been looking at for $399.99. Also available on custom pay. Now, these are the watches that you may have missed out if you're just tuning in. The Stuhrling Basilica Automatic Watch. Yes, an automatic for $99.99 with the Cathedral. $9.99 with the cathedral crystal and color choices of black, copper, silver tone, or blue. Loving the copper. That is one of my faves. $99.99. Got to tell you here, the sea lion right here available in blue, which is the one on the left. There are now only three remaining. That's
Hurry.
It. The final three. $2,921 for under $200. This retails for nearly $1,000. $197.97 is your price. 2921 is the item number.
Sapphire this, crystals. Go ahead.
For the Athena, this has been such a popular watch for the ladies. Now, we had it at $129.99. It has been marked down to $79.99. Those are pink tourmalines, garnets, aquamarines, or rhodolites that are floating around the dial itself in the bezel. 2931, $79.99. Oh, my gosh. The Big Easy. You got to like this one, too. The design on this one, a semi-racetrack.
Great everyday timepiece, Jerry.
For $149.97. Silver tone or copper? The copper is the one on the right side of your screen. It comes with a black leather band.
Mocha sold out.
Mocha's gone. Yep, sorry. $2,928, $149.97. The Stuhrling Big Easy. And my favorite jazzy watch. This one I think is so gorgeous. Silver tone dial, rose gold toning around the case, brown leather band for $299.97. 16048. Oh.
Guys, you're going to love this piece. Jump all over it, no matter which execution. Here it is here also, but pick one and get it and bring it home.
Now, this is the Stuhrling RT Jazzy Watches in silver tone, black, or salmon. The salmon, very unique in the middle. A great, great addition to your watch collection, gents. 16047 for $299.97. Boy, you did it. Man, $97. Boy, you did it. Man, the Newport. Oh, yeah, yeah. The Newport Forever. Item 16054 for $349.98.
Only a few pieces left, Jerry.
Yeah, very, very few of those, too. God, the stainless steel silver tone. That's the one on the left side. And then the Executive.
So the rose gold was sold out on the Newport.
Yeah.
Okay.
This one, too. This is a great everyday watch for the business guy. $2,989 for $179.97. Silver tone, blue or rose tone.
Mechanical automatic sapphire crystals, guys. Hurry.
And then, of course, the Time Master, 2923 was the item number there. And that's it. Larry, a pleasure.
Jerry, I hope we get to do this again. It's a gas working with you, and thank you, everybody.
Stay tuned. Jewelry coming up next.